Hundreds of new jobs could soon be coming to Memphis. AON, a leading manufacturer in the heating and air conditioning industry, is looking to expand into the Bluff City. The local Edge Board is scheduled to meet next week to consider a 15-year tax incentive for the Tulsa, Oklahoma-based company. Officials with AON say they plan to spend nearly $240 million to purchase and renovate an existing industrial facility on Tradeport Drive off East Holmes Road.